Well, Peter Sheedy from the Manor on Golden Pond joins us, and he's going to be making a very special dish for us. Spatzle. I like to say that, Spatzle.
It's
German, right?
It is. German and Alsace, all over the Scandinavia. Very popular. It's just a noodle, but it's sort of like shapeless, so it's easy to make at home with no special equipment required or anything like that.
So why don't we get started really quick, because we don't have a whole lot of time here. But
Well, this is just 8 ounces of pastry flour, 8 ounces of all-purpose flour. I have some 4 eggs and about 1 1/3 cups of milk.
Okay.
And that I would just pour into the well in the center, and I would massage that sort of gently together until I got a relatively smooth dough.
Okay.
Like this one.
And then what do you do with that?
Well, this is where it comes different from more complicated pasta versions, is that all it takes is like a colander. Anything with holes in it, you can use a food mill and just drop it very, very simply through those holes into some simmering water.
I see. So that's sort of where you get the shape from, even though it doesn't hold it necessarily.
And as it drops out the bottom, you can use a spoon or a fork if you have difficulty.
And then you have it kind of cooking here. Once it cooks in the hot water, you have it in the pan?
Pull it out of the hot water, and I crisp it up. At the restaurant, we crisp it up with a little whole butter, and we serve it with some butternut squash and some duck ham.
Oh, wow. Duck ham.
Yeah.
You don't see that too often. We were talking actually in the break that you do offer Thanksgiving, and you have something new this year too, right?
That's true. This year at the Manor, we always offer Thanksgiving dinner in our fine dining room, which is a choice of a couple of different preparations. But this year we're also doing a takeaway Thanksgiving dinner, which is available by reservation. It's all the same kinds of treats that we prepare in the dining room, all packed up and ready to go for your celebration at home.
And now what do you have in the squash? I know it's all queued up, but what do you have also?
The squash here is a little, again, starting in a little brown butter, crisped up the squash with some sage leaves and some shallot and a little fresh nutmeg. And you can tell everyone was talking about how nice it smells.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we're out of time right now, but I know you also use the duck. You crisp it up and put it on top. Is that right?
No, just throw it right on there with a little, we got a little watercress.
Uh-huh.
And some of this duck.
Okay. And there you have it.
Just plate it up.
Well, thank you so much, Peter, for coming in. We appreciate it. And again, thanks so much. We'll be right back.